First half, he finds Bashante Shanko for this on this bootleg. He does a great job of getting it over.